As the cells were already dividing, the sperm most likely fertilized certain parts of the cells, and so only partial fertilization happened in this embryo. But the embryo in this case got really lucky because it was the important parts that became fertilized, whereas some other parts that were not as essential remaining in their virgin state. Which makes this boy a kind of a scientific wonder. Essentially, inside this boy's body, there are two different lineages of cells. One being a clone of the mother, and one being a mixture of father and mother. In more scientific terms, he is known as a parthenogenic chimera.